Interesting. Thank you. you're back. Wonderful.
Oh, the Hall of Secrets. I had all but forgotten about it, to be honest. When we broke ground on the foundation of the museum expansion, we accidentally broke through into a sealed-off chamber that was built under the Pelagius wing of the Blue Palace. When I asked them about it, it apparently used to be some sort of panic room for Pelagius when he was in one of his more violent manic episodes. They sealed it off long before the rest of the wing and forgot all about it. I asked for permission to use the room as a bit of a secret storage vault in case Solitude was ever invaded. I would store the relics there and lock down the museum. They gave permission, and I had the tunnel finished and access in the hall made. Certainly. I suppose if you are ever in need of a place to store items of a more questionable nature, that room would be ideal. I'll go ahead and outfit it for you, but I'll take a nobody-asks-nobody-tells approach to it, and you do with the room as you like. And I won't plan on taking any tours down there either. I should have it all cleaned up for you by tomorrow.
Farewell.